Alright, Persona 4, Part 3. Turn out the bar is easy at 4p. Boss is easy at 4p. Pepsina, man? What? Pepsi? Wait, which one is which? I hope it's this one. And why are we in Tartarus for? June 15th. I'm at loss right now. Will you play as Pepsi Man? Oh yeah? Okay, 15 night. Text at a hangout in. 16 conversation. What's my status? I am good. My persona. Am I trying to level our stuff? I have no recollection what I'm doing here. Bring protein for pearls, bring me something to wipe glasses, bring me a cast of stars. Oh, tomorrow. So, protein for pros. Oh, talking to, okay, then what am I doing here? Am I trying to level? Okay, give me 2 seconds to remember what I'm doing here. Earning money or try to level up? Neko. Okay, let me. Oh yeah? Ooh, I'm level too low. I guess I'll just go to the top floor and see where I'm going. I think it sounds about right. Wait, SMT came out late. 3 came out later. Is that a remastered version of it? Oh, the Nocturne remaster. Oh, we already beat the boss here.
There's one enemy. Attack. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Boo-boo. Nope.
My turn.
Sonic Punch. Yeah, I think the remaster probably the electricity.
Such
Dio!
Keep it up!
I've been waiting for this.
Take that! Ooh yeah! Take that! Wow, how did I miss? I think they're afraid of eyes.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Garu. Oh wait, no, eyes. Shit. I keep messing up. I forgot. I was saying ice and I used it. Yep. You'll fall by my hand. One more, then take that! Wow, really? They have media? Shuffle time, everybody shuffling. I need money. I'm gonna sell those stuff. Hey, level 18. Level 13. Oh, 12, I mean. Holy... Sukkah. Ah, yeah, sure, why not? Growth 2? Oh, leveling up faster.
My skills have improved.
That's right. Racine. I go up a 4. I already forgot what was my purpose. I think I was trying to make money. Question mark. And level up. Or getting items.
There are 3 of them. Strike first.
Fire, right?
Mudo skills. It's
Mudo. Oh wow. I only have anyone have Mudo. I have Hama, no Mudo. No! Not spirit drain. I hate that skill. I got traumatized. Lowest by so far. Oh, how much is it? Wow, Mitsuru. Ah, I got traumatized for that effect. That's like one of my worst nightmare. $32.99. Not sure if it's as good as Koala at first game. I actually haven't really finished Dying Light 1 at all. I have the game. A Mundo skill? Well, mostly back in the days. Nice. Yeah, I have it on PS. Holy arrow. I have it on the PS4. Oh, yeah? Oh, nice critical hit. Oh, I'm gonna get a unicorn. No, 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 no. Oh, I didn't know I have max already. Holy shit, what happened here? Dead Island. Oh, did you guys ever go back to Neverwinter Night? Damn, that person, that shadow is looking at us funny. Remember back in the days, you guys would host the server, dedicated server, and then at the lobby, you would drop everything on the floor. Or whatever. Like, one of your computer is the dedicated server. That was like 10, 15 years, 15 years ago at least. And Ron always fall asleep when playing that game. And he just stood there. I think I played with you guys like a few times and I stopped playing. Deal. Yeah, Dali Man has time for that. Sorry, RPG, I'm coming to house. Yeah, just right now, I don't know. Mount Hunter may be a good idea for co-op, you know. That's like one other game. Oh, it's ice. I thought it was dunk for the deal. Anyway. That's
such persistence. Please hit! Defeat it!
Wait, Monster Hunter Rise is on sale, right? Wait, is it on sale on Switch? But on Switch, I have to play it in person though. PC, at least I don't have to worry about the subscription and stuff. But I do have the 1 year Nintendo's subscription.
Be careful, those four are powerful.
Oh crap.
Give me a sec, I'll scan the target.
Let's go! I couldn't finish it off.
Help me!
They'll use the Nintendo thing. No, because no one is playing online. Oh, okay, a fire.
I failed to finish it off. There are three enemies left!
Burn!
Now's our chance.
That's it. The enemy is down.
Yes, maybe. Maybe I'll get the. I don't know. If I'm getting it, I probably will getting the PC version though.
Battle's over. No shadows are left.
Oh, slime is there? I'll get the money then, because I don't have space for it. I won't be around to play it for a while if we do PC. Yeah, I know. I'm still debating if I want to went back to the game yet. It's been... It's been ages.
Everybody, please regroup.
Oh shoot, we got cornered.
There are two strong.
It's ice, right?
Attack.
We established it's ice, so. Jack Frost!
The enemy is down. Now
attack. Yeah, I say yes. Oh. Mon, get it ready on. Jack Swartz leveled up. Sonic Punch! Yeah, sure. Oh, Butch! I hit the no.
Yes! My skill level has increased!
We'll see though, because I'm still not sure if I'm gonna go back and play Monster Hunter. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, no. What's hiding you?
Akihiko
Only village 3. Wow, come on, why am I keep missing the hit? That's on BS though. Village 1. If that hit, I'm gonna be so pissed with that Mundo shit. That had such a low hit rate.
The enemy is down. Now's your chance. Good choice. The enemy is down.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now.
The enemy's gone. Great job, guys.
Slime again. Malaki. Should I keep him? Guys, 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 what? What are you talking about? Level 19! Level 8! Mazio. Ice Cleven. Yeah, sure, why not? Electric Break.
My skills have improved.
The courier talked too much. I don't remember him doing back in the days. Which game?
There are three enemies. Be careful.
Are you talking about the Monster Hunter?
You can prove.
Persona. Yeah, well, they did have a lot of like voices since the PS2 game.
That's the way.
Oh right, actually I can play this game too. But I don't know if I can.
The enemy's gone. Great job.
Oh no, I cannot use him. Is that level 20 or something? Muscle drink. Fifty-ninth floor. Guess we just had to keep running to the 59th floor. No, I did not. Was it free? I don't think so. What game? What kind of game was it? I haven't touched Epic Store for Epic Game for like a long time since I don't really play Fortnite that much. And apparently there's some issue with launching a Fortnite. Some people couldn't get the game working. Mystery games. Maybe I'll check it, see if it's in my library. My Ring of Saturn demo is actually a full game on Steam. So it was a game you would be interested. The guy made it free for people that want to support the dev by the game, but the demo is the full game. Oh really? What is it called? Delta 5? Rings of Saturn. What kind of game is this? Is it like you are searching Rings of Saturn?
My skill level.
Alright, we are gonna be doing battle in just a moment here. I think I might just pause right here. How do you mean you'll pick up something from that game? In that genre?
There are three of them. Strike first.
It's Mundo. I am Mundo, so... Sonic Punch! So how do you feel about the Harvest Stella? A lot of people are trashing the game because it's not like, oh, it's not the same as the Final Fantasy or something. But that's not supposed to be a Final Fantasy game. Like Final Fantasy game. Rayan Shi Chan won in the
last one. Don't let your guard.
Since 5. Wait, you don't like 6? I thought you might like 6.
The shadows are getting stronger as well.
Ah, crap. Third one. You skip 6? But you don't like 6 or you never play 6? Live Alive game? Oh, that one. Live Alive. They have a remaster, right? Yeah.
Strike first, but be careful. Give me a strike. I'll scan the target.
I forgot it's... I feel like it's thunder though.
Keep it up.
I was like, yeah, and most people would just play that's why the game never got sold. Oh, Live Alive? Dang. Well, Final Fantasy was a big franchise back then. Still pretty big now. Final Fantasy 16 is coming soon. I still find it funny, like they skip 11 and 14 and make those online instead of regular. Oh, that guy. I want to level up to 20 first.
Yeah!
Yes! My skill level too generic and medieval. Yeah. Too many pockets too, right? Your favorite part of the game. I forgot, Thunder. Pockets and belts. That's right. They need pockets to put their potion and phoenix down. And their materia. Oh damn! Damn, Matsuru's charm works really well. Mitsuru, not Matsuru. Mitsuru. Mitsuru. Oh wow, you still miss. Get out of here! Get out of here! You missed like twice. Wow! Everybody missing their hit. The wishlist pick that work? Mitsuru. I know, right? Sad. Just sad. Shomshin is different. Shimshom. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Excuse me! No connection, now look at it. What the fuck? Wait, don't tell me your internet had an issue again. Oh no, everybody's tired now. If you stop dying, maybe die again. Okay, no problem. Oh my god! An attack! There are two of them!
It seems like two enemies left! That's it! The enemy is down!
Now's our chance!
Maybe close your Steam and open it back up. Wow, critical hit. Rude.
Hang in there.
Wow. Those shadows are left. You must be tired. If I found the exit, I'm gonna leave. There's one enemy. Attack. The enemy Thunder.
Only one enemy left. You found the enemy's weakness.
The enemy's down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand.
You'll fall by my hand. I've been waiting for you.
Hang in there.
Damn. Then maybe it's Steam then. Well, I'm still connected. So we'll see then. It's possible it's Steam. Oh damn, it's leveling up fast. Hechajin. Oh really? And yeah, Pop Dan, what Nunu said. Nice counter.
There are three enemies left. You found the enemy's weakness.
One more.
The enemy is down. Now's your chance.
Oh, it doesn't count.
Still alive.
Enemy to go.
That's the last one.
Oh, crap.
I couldn't finish it off.
The shadows are getting stronger as well.
I can't believe I'm this tired.
Akihiko-senpai seems tired.
Wow, everyone's tired. That's saying something. We all need to bail now. Oh, 11,000 yen. Let's go. All right, let's push like straight up to the next floor. Because I don't really want to go, like, I am so close to the cutoff floor. I prefer get to the cutoff floor than, another 11,000. Good. Need them cha-ching. Thunder. Yeah, let's run. Oh, there you go. It's tempting me. Two more floor. It's at 59. Nice. One more, one more, one more. Oh no, shit. Oh, run, 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 run. Three strong enemies. Nice, connected finally. Nice. Ah, fuck. Run. I don't see what you're looking at besides Kayan. Oh my god. The witch in the wood. Ultra Simulator and Sigma series, those are more like card based.
The shadows are getting stronger as well.
Yo-us? Next floor. All right, good. All right, let's end the exploration then. Okay, I need to be right back. I'll be right back. Time to go. The 16th, make sure to talk to what's his face. But still tired. Wow. Rude. Doesn't allow me to go to the Tartarus without you guys. Well, you guys, you feel like you're gonna get left behind the way it is. Baby and crazy cheese Odie or whatever her name is. Never feel like Oh, they have new weapons now. Ooh. Elegant flute. Sonic Fist. I'll get that later. And sell shit. Looking at dick butt, chicken butt. I'm tired, right? So can I still get that medicine thing? Oh yeah. Not so creepy at all, just like stand in front of your door, like classroom door. Hey, 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 baby, he's waiting for ya. Sup, dude? Give me the protein. West. Biop spectacle. I think you can get Jack Frost though from Shop of Man. Did I Jack Fox with Dia? Stock so ish, yeah. Pyro Jack Lilium. Lilium is one of the very good Jack's Frost. Did you have? Yeah, Dia too. Oh, there you go. Yeah, why not? Lilium. Sure. Yeah, oh my God. This remind me, I couldn't find one of the artwork. I was trying to collect them back in the days. What artwork? For Dark Soul? Oh, you'll produce a special equipment? Oh, nice. Oh, Shimetami, I see. Did you lost all of the item? I mean, did you collect? I don't know what I want to say. Goggle idol. Where can I get Goggle-Eyed Idol? Do you still have those? Torso. Do you still have those art books? Okay, I need a turquoise, whatever that is called. Yeah, in Taiwan. Oh, I can talk to you now. Hey. Facing the devil. Boy in the boxes. Oh yeah, when are you gonna unpack them? Never have you ever, right? I'm kind of busy. Ah, stop calling me. Kaz, nope, busy. He'll survive in the box. Sleep early. Ultra Club. Boom, ba, da, boom, ba, ba, boom, 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 ba, boom. Cultural. Join music, how about that? Music, that's art. Wait, art room? Oh, painting. Wait, I think I'll do art. Music and photography, I believe. Science. Wait. Actually, I'll do art. Why not? Yeah, looking for new members. I need to level up this up. I don't think I ever max out the art club. Fortune. Hey! Oh, hey, hey, hey! Smooth. My academic is so low. Chihiro! Sorry, I'm busy. That's right. Study and then go to sleep. I cannot believe I only level 2. Oh no. Feeling fatigue. Student Council Presidente. The new Presidente. Ah, man. Oh. Art. I'll go to the art. I think I'll go to the art. Sorry, I'll go to you next time. Ow, scratch. Let's go to art. Look at that painting. Fine intention. Sometimes, I've been mentioning that the conversation just feels so old sometimes.
Welcome.
Oh, the monk. The fake monk. Nope, sorry, can't talk. Study and sleep. I don't think I'm fatigued, right? Oh, wow. I didn't know I was tired. I thought I was good. RIP. Oh, I'm not tired anymore. Sheesh. It seems like you have a different, quite a different sleep schedule. Anything special today? Then Ned went out like about 6-ish. Then you just went back to sleep though. Oh, so how is he doing this day though? Haven't seen him for haven't really heard from him that much. Drop a score there. Oh, finally taking him to school. I thought he's trying to do homeschool. Oh, only last year at home school. I see, I see. Well, I thought he says he wants to do homeschool. Like, but he's like around the age for school. He doesn't trust the school system or something like that. Remote learning aspect, nice. Yeah, definitely had to stay at home for school. Sup, dude? I don't think I can learn much at home. Well, it's just for say, right? The kid just play Minecraft or PC, man. Really? Dang. Always talk about building PC in the game. Building a PC in the game? Well, that shouldn't be a bad thing, right? Over me. Isn't that nice though? Should I spend time with him or level up my courage? Well, I'll live on my courage. Not when he was in actual learning going on. Really? Can I go to? Okay. Oh, really? I thought a PC simulation would be like helping them saying you can do surgery by watching house. Well, it depends on how the simulator works, right? If they simulating the similar and you do testing after you build the PC, testing their power and stuff. Nope, sorry, BZ. No, I'm not tired anymore. Can I study? Oh, there you go, finally. It's Sunday and night. It's Friday. No, the game just looks super janky. Okay. Well, if it's like a janky game, then yeah. You know, there's no point in playing it, I guess. Is Game of Thrones or Cluck? Doom, dum, dum. You got a nap? Alright, no problem. See ya. Have a good night.
Chairman that he'll be stopping by this evening. When you get back, come to the fourth floor meeting room.
Oh, okay.
I'll see you all later.
I like how she just walked into the classroom. Daibesh. I own the school.
Koro-chan, give me your paw.
Oh, good dog.
Ow.
Oh, hi.
Hey, you're back.
Sure. Koro-chan, go say hi. His name's Koru-maru. I've seen him sitting by the steps of the shrine.
Oh, this dog still goes on walks all by himself?
What do you mean?
He used to belong to the priest at the Naganaki Shrine. Every afternoon, the two of them went this way for a walk.
That explains it.
Well, until the priest passed away.
He passed away?
Oh, you haven't heard the story? It was about 6 months ago. The priest was hit by a car while walking his dog. He didn't survive. Ever since then, that dog sits patiently by the site of the accident. And he goes for a walk every day, just like when his owner was still alive. Oh, shoot, I have to get going. My son will be back soon.
Oh, you're such a loyal dog. Good.
Huh?
What's wrong?
Nothing. Sorry. Wait, isn't the chairman coming today? Then we should go get ready.
What are you gonna get ready with? You already wear what you are wearing, so I mean...
Hello, everyone. I wanted to let you know how my research has been going. This concerns those shadows that have been appearing during full moons. I want you to listen closely. It might be hard to follow. Shadows can be divided into 12 categories according to their characteristics. This we've known for a while. It's like their class or order. Now, I've classified the special shadows we've seen so far, and it's simply fascinating.
And?
Oh, sorry. Those four shadows belong to categories 1 through 4 in order of their appearance. They may have looked different than the more common ones, but the classification scheme still applies.
Is that something we should be excited about?
Oh, I get it. There's 12 in all. 8 we haven't seen yet.
That's exactly right, Fuka. You're quite sharp.
Oh, okay, but...
That's a good question. And that's what we haven't figured out yet. They don't kill their prey. They feed on their minds. It can be considered predation. But is it really? Is there an underlying intent behind their behavior? The purpose of the shadows as a whole, that's what we need to consider.
This is interesting. But no matter what, we still have to beat the rest of them.
I agree. That's about all we can do at this point.
8 more, huh? Lucky.
According to the data, each one has been stronger than the last, so we better start training harder.
We'll manage. We've got plenty of time.
What about Tartarus? Why does it even exist?
She did it. Oops, they did it again. He's there. I'm turning that quest. $42,000. Oh, I'm so rich now. To talk to that devil.
Yes.
Boy, boy next door. Wow. When Ed come in. What will you do? Study and sleep. I'll buy it, why not? Play. Honan District. Spend the whole day. Oh, scary.
Is it?
Octopus. Oh, what do I do now? Oh yeah, I need to buy cheap weapons. Monday is the sales day. Cheapo. I should have used the teleporter. And teleport me right outside. To the Gourmet King. Weird. Did I miss the chance to make a don't remember. I've Oh, baby. Alright, let's do this one now.
A shadow in the middle of town. It managed to take over public transportation. I should investigate whether this means it's finally begun. Monorail. Listen to the monorail in Monoral. Ooh, I must make a note of that one. Luck played an uncomfortably large part in the victory, especially towards the end. If he hadn't guessed at the right controls, things could have been very bad. For shadows to work in a group to overrun large machines is unprecedented. The engine. That was an ingenious move. What's with me today? I'm on a roll. Oh yeah, better write that one down too. One should always wear bright clothing at night. Otherwise, the shadows could make it dangerous to walk near traffic. Whoa, I'm getting a little off subject, but who cares?
What the heck?
Hey, I should write all these down and show them off the next time everyone gets together.
I don't know.
Don't care for seafood? They also serve ground beef. This has nothing to do with the status report anymore, but I'm having a blast. Let's see, what else?
He is insane. Not funny at all. I'm worried about his mental state. Alright, I'm gonna save right here. And I will continue on the game some other time. And for now,